Hi, this is Easy Maids. In this video, I am going to show you how to make a bench power supply. This power supply can provide 0 to 30 volt and 0 to 3 ampere current. I have seen more videos about these kinds of project in YouTube. Therefore, I am not going to explain one by one. If you have any problem on this project, put a comment below. See you soon with a new project. Enjoy the video.